We are no longer in the bush. Because if we were in the bush, all this nonsense would not happen.
The Parliamentary Ad Hoc Committee resumed its inquiry into the controversial sale and ownership of the Naguru Nakawa land. The committee interfaced with officials from Kampala Capital City Authority and faulted them for sleeping on the job as investors carry out illegal developments on the contested land that have no approval of KCCA.
MD, who has demonstrated honesty here, only the MD. I mean the ED, I think because either she's new or what, I don't know. But the deputy ED, together with the physical plan of Nakawa, are totally being dishonest here. And it's you who are running down this government. The team is not being honest. Mr. Chairman, I stay in Tinda. This morning when I was driving to Parliament, I found a vehicle, UAK-209P, filling materials, going to that place. Two, there were people working under the mango tree. There's a mango tree, that area being graded. There are people working under the mango tree, and they're on the blue overalls. And you are saying you've stopped them. That is dishonesty.
This has been going on up to, I think, yesterday. Even today. Actually, even today. So that is not persistent.
If they continue, that would be persistent. Then we would go in for removal.
The KCCA Deputy Executive Director, David Luimbazi, informed the committee that they have stopped all developments that have been ongoing on the controversial land, acting on yesterday's committee directive to the Kampala Minister, Minsa Kabanda.
When the Honorable Minister left this committee, she called me, asking what activities are going on. I called the town clerk, who's the controlling person for the Nakawa division, to find out whether ongoing activities. And he confirmed there was some leveling going on, which was not authorized. And I instructed him to cause the stoppage of such activities. There was also some time ago, probably 2 weeks ago, there was an attempt to actually take over even the Nakawa division's land. Again, some enforcement notices were issued. For example, there's one that was issued on the 14th of Feb, 2022. So we've been actively trying to stop ongoing activities that are not authorized by KCCA.
We all drive in this town, and you have your enforcement people. At least every evening, guys, I will not miss a man running after a woman with a basket of tomatoes or oranges. That you'll not miss. I drive past Naguru every day going home. Those gradings have been happening for the last minimally 2 weeks. How come it only occurred to you yesterday after the minister had appeared before this committee with all the enforcement, breaking of kiosks in Kurolo and elsewhere? How come this had skipped?
These activities have not been taking place just in the last 2 weeks. It is more than that. I would say in the last 4 months, because I sit on the Physical Infrastructure Committee, and remember we were interested in this Naguru Nakawa, and one of our members passes there, and every time he passes he was informing us that there are construction works or some activities going on, and yet the committee had been told not to handle the matter. So it is not just 2 weeks. This is just what I wanted to say. It's the last 4 months.
Luimbazi told the committee that KCCA has never approved any plan on the contested land and all developments have been going on illegally. KCCA unearthed 4 companies that have been carrying out illegal developments on the Naguru Nakawa land, including Seven Hills, Masterlink, Udra Hardware and Tools and Mera Investments. However, the committee questioned KCCA on why they have never issued an investment notice to Mera Investments like they have done to other companies, yet it has been fencing off land. But the committee was shocked to visit the locus of the contested land and found the say developers carrying out their activities regardless of KCCA's notice to stop developments.
You're not being clear on that. Since you found that they are already fenced, they were not on site. You are not telling us whether you finally served them or not. Did you serve them?
We did not serve.
You did not serve Mera up to now?
We served the notice to halt the illegal development.
So you have not served Mera up to now?
We have not served them.
Okay. And it is the same Mera which is now grading, right?
No, it is not Mera who is grading. It is, there is a, you know, they were given to different people.
Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.